Yeah. I mean,
the parts of the tiki on this column seem movable.
So let's do that one. Somehow these have to line up with this stuff. And then these eyes, question mark. And then this mouth. And then
secret compartment.
Smirks. I'm missing a piece, though.
This appears to be the shrine of a Polynesian chieftain. What kind of stone is this? I've never seen any substance quite like it. It feels...
Take that.
Impressive work. Is that a fish pattern?
on the other side of that. Alright, so now I need to go back down, I believe. I wish I could run faster. Birds. And a waterfall.
How is that possible? What fascinating technology.
At the tent.
That black ooze again.
Great. Blew the hatch to smithereens and blew himself up with it. Don't worry, Doc. I have Mr. Everhart. It's okay, and this is a controlled detonation. Ha, 3 feet closer, and I wouldn't be here to tell the story. I got splashed with that black ooze and took me the whole damn evening to clean off.
Skin alterations. Like the ones on my hands.
Oops. Oh, what? All these letters.
Heavens, he's losing his mind. Cripes! This man was splashed with that black liquid. Whoever took this picture must have a really cool head. Those spots look all too familiar. Is this a picture of my hand? Erythrocytes. Aren't those red blood cells? Wait a minute. Is this what was in the doctor's blood?
I don't know exactly what needs to be done with that part.
Ugh, I can't stand the smell of medical equipment. Reminds me of my illness.
Like ooze.
I'd better not touch it. But given what happened, they shouldn't have either.
Getting anything.
Is this stone structure a hatch of some sort?
Yeah, the ladder.
Well then, I'm going down. Come on, Nora. Deep breath. Somebody whispering? Hello? Is anyone down here?
Letters?
You were close to something here, Harry. Let me see if I can solve it.
Let me come back with that one.
Well, this looks like another job by Handyman Harry. Maybe he heard the whispers too.
Mr. Everhart, the doctor's been acting like an oddball ever since he was splashed with that black ooze, and he's gotten worse after moving to the top of the cliff. Keep an eye on him. Nothing on the deck. Dragonfly.
Well, that was easy. This should save some time.
Ladder. And back over this way. All right. So we need to figure out this thing. Somehow. But I don't
I'm
know
not
how
really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. A stranded ship. Something's missing here.
Got that part done. I think I'm missing something. Where's that ladder? Where's that ladder? Back down this way. Some sort of hieroglyphics.
Depicts a ritual of some sort. What are they doing to their eyes?
Alright, so I have that one jotted down.
How old is this mural? It looks really ancient.
So somehow I need to solve this puzzle. I just don't know how. Is there a missing space or something?
I can press these star-shaped tiles.
Push them all. See what happens. No, okay. Does it help if I push the I feel like this is a starting point, because it's different than the others. It's on the journal. Nothing of helpfulness. I feel like the eyes have a clue.
Were these eyes related to the ritual? I almost feel as if they're watching me.
So they probably are.
Are these ornamental? Or something else? This eye, is it calling to me?
Scary.
Do they have two pupils? I feel disoriented down here. Were these eyes related to the ritual?
That might be the clue to the other puzzle thingy, the whatchamacallit, the thing that's over here. Yeah. Up the ladder we go. Down. And then is it that big? And then over. And then up. Very setting, I don't know. It's not quite the middle. Maybe that one's not big enough, question mark. I feel like the meter needs to be done right too. I mean, I could just be taking this all wrong. I need the meter to maybe be full or at least halfway full. That's as big as it can go. And that's too close. I feel like I'm missing something.
I'm not really sure how this thingamajig works. Or
I'd
what
have to go
do
back
with
to
it.
The eyes. Just gonna ask, how long is this ladder? And back to the never-ending sound.
Do they have two pupils?
That one has three.
Are these ornamental? Or something? I almost feel as if they're watching me.
Maybe one. Yeah, that's scary.
Another eye. I hear whispering. I feel disoriented down here.
Oh, of course you do.
Are these ornamental? Or something else?
So I think I need to combine that one and that one. And this one.
I hear it. I'd better draw it, just in case.
Right. I think I got it all now.
Oh, the whispering, it stopped. Was I imagining all that?
Scary. Back up the ladder. Now back to the thing. Okay, so I was totally missing something. Oops. Wrong button. This thing. And so keep that. Alright, in the middle. This bottom one is not as big. Two, three, four, five, six. Nope, whoops, wrong. Four. Nope. Okay, it's a big one over here. Maybe that's. Would mean this one goes here. Oh, whoops. That one out. Oops. Over one, down one. Alright, so tiny and tiny. That one's at least two clicks, and that one's two clicks, and then big and big. And it's one, two. That's huge. Oops, wrong way. That one gets bigger. And that one gets bigger. Was that not? Let me grab the dial. No, just reset it. Combination. Oops. Then cup. And then down. And do 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 see do do. Maybe it's only over 2 question mark. Trying to figure it out. Anybody got any ideas on how this goes? All ears. Oops. Moving that up one more.
I think I solved it. I wonder what I might be able to see with this.
Take. Place.
It fits. What? What on earth? What is happening? My God, what? What was that that I saw? What were those stars?
Okay, so I got that. I think I know now. Back down to the well. Whatever it's called. Hehe, I use my smart brain. And by using my brain, I just kind of messed around and random buttons like I usually do. Eventually works. Do, 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 do. All right. So, this turn. To this turn. To this turn. To this turn. This one.
And all right, this one. Looks like I solved it.
Push the button.
Great Scott! Oh, yeah. The well is filling up. That's black ooze. No. It's happening. It's happening. I'm feeling faint again.
Loading screen.
What is this? Where am I? Am I dreaming again? This is different. It isn't my recurring dream. I can't stop walking. My legs aren't responding. Holy Moses, what is that creature on the horizon? Wait a moment. No! I can breathe. Underwater. I have to get back. I have to find...
That's Crucial. How you doing?
What is that? What kind of creature is this?
I don't know where to go from here.
I need to get a closer look.
Man, this is scary.
To this beach. Oh, I have a terrible headache. That ship! Torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What
You're
on
welcome.
Earth could have happened to it? They took items from the stranded ship. It's too dark to see anything in photographic film. A portable typewriter.
Perhaps it would help if I could type.
A pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth's stories. this Eric Zan fella. Someone here had a green thumb. Oh my.
I use Mix It Up Bot, actually, and it has a thing where you shout out and you can add people's, Twitch profile pictures.
Goodness me, what a collection of happy news. I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness. Medical tools are hair-raising. The doctor was certainly well supplied with all kinds of substances. Oh dear, this doc was a certifiable loon.
Oh, it turns to gibberish after a bit. I would like to be able to see. Is that too much to ask? Right, so there's stairs.
What kind of doodad is this?
Right, so I need a code.
Oh, look at the size of these stones. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. A rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. It might need to be turned on. It might need to be turned on. How can someone build something like this out of stone? You always did have a good ear, Harry. Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon.
Like Uzrock. Missing a lot of stuff. Piece of paper.
I've never seen Harry so angry.
Oops. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Jeez. Well, up these stairs, I guess. Okay, can't go that far.
It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. What odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though.
Because it's a freaking piano. I just don't know where it's located. I can go up here.
Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream.
Maybe I need to check out the ship. Wait a second. I need lightning. Choop, choop, choop. Down and down we go. Alright, let's go check out the ship.
My god. The ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size.
Yatter! Joop, 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 joop.
This place gives me the creeps.
Can't go that way.
I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. No power. This isn't right. Damn it. Nope, wrong. Try again. This isn't right. All green. Now, what exactly did I turn on? Voice. Is that Harry? No, just a recording.
Five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately.
The ship was whaling not far from here. Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it. This is the captain's last entry. Frank is certainly a resourceful man. What were you looking for in the heart of the island?
Unaccounted for.
Apparently, Harry's expedition waited for a long time to be rescued. Did they give up hope?
This is a distress call from the Everhart expedition, 74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground.
Sniper, how you doing?
Maybe the legend is more real than it seems.
Five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island.
These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber.
Sunglass.
This is a distress call from the Everhart Expedition. stranded on this island. Please send help immediately.
That needs to be quiet. Getting annoying.
And I was completely covered in that black goo. I wonder what it'll do to me.
Oh, alright. Open that. Oops. Nothing on the back of that.
The black ooze's properties are perplexing.
Might be a stopping point because it is about time to raid off. Oh, I forgot to double check who. Let's see. Schedule. We are Thursday. Alright. Save. Make sure a save. Rating off to J. Who is playing Call of Duty. Thanks for joining today. We'll continue this up tomorrow. Maybe possibly finish it. Depending on if I can figure out that vibration puzzle. Yeah. Hopefully everybody has a good rest of their day. I cannot speak. Yeah. Have fun. Oh, should probably start off this raid. Thanks for the bits, Sekiro. Always appreciated. Always appreciated. And see y'all when I see y'all. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And bye-bye. Rigid. Choop-choop. Back. Quit. Double check. Choop-choop-choop. Doop 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 doop. It takes a little bit to update numbers, which is annoying. Slowly getting down. Double check, everybody went through, do. Some reason it's still saying. Well, hopefully everybody got through that needed to go through. And bye-bye.